And all those gigabytes that I had on there that I told you, the 40 or 50, that's from the from the temporary folder I have that I just transferred the videos from my SD card over. So without that, I'd have like 3 gigs usually. But all right, so. Okay, Google Chrome. So, go to YouTube through Google Chrome. Okay. I wanted to see if it would be faster at all. Because one, I would think that maybe it would. So I'm going to give myself a false reading. Okay. I'm going to put the phone down and put it on speaker so I can kind of do some typing. I'll let you know if this pace is going any faster. No, it's still really lagging. The first video is still at 2%. And it's only a 10-minute video. Oh, now it jumped up to 4%. But I think it should be done by now. 10 minutes. I'm not saying all of them done, but like at least one of them done. What was that? It's still going. It's at 6% for the first video. Yeah, it's really slow. And it says 36 minutes remaining for the first video. 36. Yeah. I am using Wi-Fi. And I did a test, and my speed's fine. My upload and download speed's plenty good. But you know what? Maybe I should try to plug it in. It's just it's a nightmare to access. Yeah, I'm trying to figure out how I'm going to get to it right now, but give me just a second and I will figure that out.
You're on a
volcano,
right? You're not using like
some dog. Hold on.
Okay, great.
yeah, you know what? I can't reach it, but that's not saying that it's not in a good spot. It's not next to any other electronics. It's not next to a wall. It's not next to any metal. You know what? That might not be the issue now. I'm looking at my upload speed, and it's showing 1.2 gig, which is crazy, or 1.2 megabyte. Yeah, that's the problem, huh? Yeah. I know. Nothing. Absolutely nothing. And as a matter of fact, I just did a system restore about 3 days ago to try and fix this problem, but it didn't help.
Okay, so you tried to do a restore.
Yeah. I didn't try. I did it. But it just didn't. But now I'm seeing that the upload speed is just ridiculously slow. And you know what? Let me try to figure this out. If you want to call me back in a little bit, you can to see if I still need help. But I think I'm just being lazy. And let me try to like figure some stuff out real quick and. Just so I don't waste your time, because if I'm not doing everything I can on my side, I'm wasting your time. So let me go ahead and get to that, to my router and all that good stuff. And no, I agree. What now? Are you there?